Hi, I'm Soa The Hulk. Today we're going to do a video blog on my daily routine, my daily workouts and food and stuff like that today. So instead of doing the normal kind of writing it up on Facebook, just going to give you straight from the horse's mouth, I guess. So we're going to start off. I get up early in the morning. I usually get up around 5 o'clock. Because I've got a hectic day, I try to do it, fit as much things as possible in through the whole day. So up at 5, I always have my protein shake in the morning. Banana with Arnhems, multivitamins is very important, keep your immune system up. I hit the gym, so around 6 o'clock, do 5 kilometer row, then my ab workout, then I have breakfast. For breakfast, today I had 4 scrambled eggs, mushroom, tomato, and I had some bacon as well. So, probably think that bacon's fat, but it's a paleo diet, and anything that that cavemen eat, you can eat. So you can eat bacon from to steak to chicken, the skin off the chicken, the fat off the steak. So you can eat that. That's not a problem as long as you don't eat the carbohydrate stuff, which is the bread and stuff like that. So had that and did my CrossFit workout as well. If you're ever in Perth, hit Southern CrossFit. Google them. They're awesome guys. Chan, Hayden, and Jono. Hit them up, and they'll look after you, get you into tip-top shape. The CrossFit workout was 500 meter row. In between the rows, so as soon as you've done the rows, it's the 400 meter sprint, run sprint with 25 kilo sandbag on your back, 5 times. Very grueling, but had to be done. So. Before that, we did the powerlifting exercise, which is the back squat. After that, again, I had my protein shake. Then I had lunch. For lunch, I have 3 chicken breasts. With the chicken breast, I have salad, water as well, so kind of plain. Very simple kind of eating workout. I know it's kind of bland and stuff, but hey, when you get into this, you got to start eating clean and stuff when you're getting, competing at a high level. Then we have our afternoon, which is around 2 o'clock. I do BJJ for about an hour and a half. Then after every workout, again, I have a protein shake. Afternoon workout, which is a wrestling workout, takedowns and stuff like that. It's a 1.5 hour workout. So we drill and usually drill for about half an hour, then the rest of the time we're kind of takedowns and stuff and wrestling and that as well. So we go live. Then I do a 4 or 5 minute round of pad work. So the first two 5 minute rounds, usually like boxing stand up, and then the other 2 5 minute rounds is kickboxing, pad work with a 1 minute break in between. Then I hit dinner. For dinner, I have 3 steaks with salad as well. So again, water. That's kind of like my whole eating routine for the whole day. So through the whole day, I have eight meals a day. Regardless, I'm always eating. So every 3 hours, I'm always eating, or even before. I take nuts as well and eat nuts through the whole day. Multivitamins important, keep your immune system up. I have meetings throughout the whole day as well. So in what I've told you in between that, I have meetings with sponsorships and stuff like that. So I try to fit in my whole day with that as well. I see a sports psychologist, it's very important for any athlete, top athlete, to keep your mind and that focused on what you're doing. Guys, sorry I haven't got back to you with the emails and stuff. I've been flat out, and I will get back to the emails and reply back to people that just getting advice and stuff like that, because hey, I was once big fat, now I'm not, but if I can help anyone out, let me know, send me an email, hit me up, it's Facebook, Facebook me or MySpace or anything like that, and if I can give you any advice, if not, then that's cool. Thank you for the love, thank you for the support, and we'll be blogging again soon, and big year for the Hulk, and thank you, much love.